please. I'm going to talk about a place for that pain that nobody believes it exists.
You know, I once heard this theory that when we die, we wake up in another level or dimension of life. And if we die again, it just happens again. And as many times as we die, we just wake up from a dream in which we died.
Wouldn't that mean that existence is endless? And every time someone tries to kill themselves, they just wake up in the same awful reality they were trying to escape from?
Wow. A little dark, but... yeah.
So life is just a dream?
And dreams are just memories of past lives. You know, there is only one way to find out. Dying!
Ouch.
Are you gonna kill me with cigarettes?
Oh, I'm gonna burn you to death.
I dare you, Manuela.
Oh, you want me to, Claudia. We should probably get back to the party. You are the host, yo. Come on, baby girl.
Hello? Someone out there?
Claudia, you awake?
Mom, please open the door.
I can't do that, darling. I'm sorry.
Mom, open the door, please. I need to get out. Mom. Mom. Let me out, Mom. I need to get out.
You cannot lock me in a room, Ma.
Claudia, what the hell is wrong with you? Have you gone crazy?
Mom, sit down. I'm watching you, little sis. Where the fuck you think you're going?
To the bathroom. Leave me alone and let me go to the bathroom in peace.
If you lock that door, I will break it down and I will beat you up.
Fuck you. This is not happening. You are imagining things. She's not into him. He's not into her.
Oh, your girl did not just fall for your best friend. Please, God, please.
Claudia.
Give me a second.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'll be out in a second.
Dude, if you're fucked up, you can tell me.
I'm your best friend.
Chill. Just give me a second.
Seriously, Claudia, if something's wrong, you can tell me.
I know. I just need to be alone for a moment.
Calm down!
Ramsey, be careful!
Calm down! I'll knock you out, I swear!
Do you remember what happened here? Why did you do it? Claudia, why? Yo, Matthew!
Claudia, I'm sorry. I started it all. I can't. What the fuck, Claudia?
Why did you do it? You can't lose your head like that, even less for a woman.
He was my best friend.
Yeah, what Matthew did was pretty bad, but you cannot react like that. What happened to you? That is not you.
I just wanted to wake up.
I'm sorry, Claudia. I'm so sorry.
I don't ever want to see you again.
What are you doing? Somebody help!
Don't you ever do that again. Were you trying to kill yourself for that bitch?
It just wanted to wake up.
Look at you. My little psycho sister.
I'm so sorry.
No!
Thank you.
Thank you.